Aishwarya Sridhar, a wildlife filmmaker and photographer and a Canon EOS influencer. Today I'll be photographing the different cityscapes of Navi Mumbai, a city that I love because it has a perfect blend of both nature and city life. So there are so many different places I want to explore and photograph, so let's get started. I'm in the busiest parts of Navi Mumbai, which is Seawoods, and behind me is the jewel of Navi Mumbai. What enhances an otherwise ordinary image of city are leading lines. Now, above me, this bridge is a perfect example of how you can incorporate leading lines in your frame. There are some really cool filters in the 200D Mark II, which I'm so excited to try out today. It's late in the evening and this is exactly the time when the city wakes up. I'm here at a beautiful lake and behind me you can see the entire skyline of Navi Mumbai all brightly lit. When I'm doing a long exposure shot, I need to hold my camera very steady and the inbuilt handheld night scene over here really helps a lot. The perspective of the shot matters a lot when clicking cityscapes. So it's always good to get that bird's eye view, like clicking from a tall building. Now that I've clicked so many different images, it's time to share some of them on my social media. So the 200D Mark II allows me to directly transfer the files from the camera to my phone. So while I wait for that to happen, let's do a quick recap. It's always good to include leading lines in your image, as they definitely enhance the composition. Try different perspectives as well, as the more creative you are, the better. And it's always great to include some photographs of the city during twilight, as remember, that's the time the city is full of life. I really do hope that you'll enjoy clicking the different colors of city life. Happy clicking!